trend going right the way up to Posey. Yeah. All the way down there, Mike. It goes right up to join the Humber.
Just getting used to the zoom on this very quick.
That CDA on 06 is not applicable to 19. The only CDA they've got is for runway 06. So,
yeah, so what did 19 want to ask you?
Can you correct 5 Bravo, continue to center and port level at flight level 80.
Center 580, I'll call you, tell you about that.
Can you just dial up after we've done on your side? And this is number 1, please.
gate 11-2. May 96. Safety altitude is 2.9, approaching at 2,300 within 25 of this SPL. Expecting ILS on runway 19 right. At full height, should we have to do it, is well, descending to 2,000 feet. Expect to start the descent at D6.1.
Three out of 1320 at D4, 200 feet decision.
Minus 12 feet on touchdown. The biggest approach is climb on runway QDM to 2,000 feet. Contact ATC. VHU 132 back.
Happy? Yep,
side, and when you've lost half a gallon, 7.5, the light comes on. Now, can you remember how much you've got to lose before you get a changeover on one side?
On one side?
Guy. Because it's supposed to only happen on one side, isn't it? Because they're not supposed to be joined together.
Direct in with firing 69.
It's actually when it's down to 2.6 or 2.4? 2.6. Between the outboards like that,
you're
steering the same way as you are with the steering
wheel.
So this one up to max beta and that one into reverse, slightly into reverse, will turn you quite adequately.
Passage checks and emergency checks are complete. 15 flaps, sir.
Got out your 749, continue to climb, find the 190 and call in.
Oh dear me, this is...
Thank you.
I'll stand in a different place for the landing at Stansted.
Yeah, he's going to practice two-engine flapless landing at Stansted.
Yeah. Oh, great.
Yeah, I'll sit in the galley, safest place. On the pilot.
Two-engine flappers.
Two-engine flappers, yeah.
What time's the next flight out here?
What does he say? Going back to the UK?
No, Pakistan Airlines, it's much safer.